Good morning, Midway. It's your boy, your nephew, your cousin, your uncle, Terrence Reed, here in my dashanka, looking like Kuta and Kinte at the same time. It's okay to laugh. I can say that. You cannot. Please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance, followed by the Texas flag, and always remember, be silent for the moment. Silence.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America, and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Honor the Texas flag. I pledge allegiance to thee, Texas, one state, under God, one, indivisible. And now for your moment of silence.
Be quiet, hush, you're interrupting. No, I'm kidding. But Thursday, tomorrow, is the English 2 EOC, and juniors will attend Panther Prep. Scan the QR codes around the entire school to figure out which room that you will be in. Tomorrow, seniors will have the senior picnic at Panther Stadium. I can't wait. And with me being a senior, I just feel like that it came so fast. And I've been here for 4 years. All my life I had to fight. Thank you. Hush, you're interrupting again. But check out this video.
If you have it aimed this way,
Where are you going, Zach? We need you.
Sorry, gang, but I'm going to Midway Senior Picnic.
Senior Picnic?
What's that?
It's a picnic hosted by Midway High School on April 7th, where from 9 a.m. to 1:30 p.m., all seniors are going to go to the Panther Stadium to do fun things such as football, volleyball, soccer, frisbee, and lawn games with a free Canes lunch. There's even going to be a group photo with all the seniors after.
Wowee, man! That sounds like fun.
Can we tag along?
Pretty please?
Nope. Sorry.
Why not? Give us three good reasons.
Well, reason number one, you guys aren't wearing school-appropriate athletic wear. Reason number two, you guys have outside food and drink, which is not allowed.
Bottled water is okay, though.
And reason number three, you guys aren't seniors.
Okay.
And we're back with the Midway Morning Show. Now, excuse me, I'm going to read verbatim off this teleprompter. Sophomores, apply to work at Panther Kids next year. It's a great job, and it's 15 hours a week. I thought that said $15 a week earlier when I was reading this, and I was about to say, well, now, wait a minute, nah, because ain't nobody told me they were paying that much, Gina. But look here. It will be great on applications and resumes, and it is a good opportunity to make memories while making a difference. Contact Panther Kids at midwayisd.org for more information. Thank you so much for tuning. Listen, y'all. Now, see, y'all done clapped too loud now. Listen, thank you for tuning in to the Midway Morning Show. I'm your host, Terrence Reed, and I'm out. We won't have a second show this week, but I will see you guys on the following Monday. I can't believe we're at the countdown to when I'll be graduating. So we have to.
Congratulations.
No, no.
Y'all about to make me cry, man. All right, I'm out. Okay, bye, y'all.